Hi, I'm Gaby, the product manager at Aggregator. We're excited to introduce Aggregator version 5, a faster, cleaner, and more powerful version designed to simplify your workflow and lay the foundation for exciting new features coming soon. If you're currently using version 4, migrating to V5 is quick, safe, and straightforward. You have two options. The first is the migration wizard from your dashboard. This will give you a guided experience. Alternatively, you can use WP-CLI, which is ideal for sites with a large number of imported items or sources. Most migrations take just a few seconds with minimal downtime or disruption. It's important to note that if you're using a migration wizard, you should keep the window open until the process is complete. You'll need to click on the Finish Migration button to finalize it. If anything doesn't go as planned, you can easily roll back to version 4 and try again. Your original data remains safely stored on your site. And you can also test the migration on a staging site beforehand to be extra cautious. If you need help, our support team is ready to assist you at any time. We'll continue supporting version 4 and its legacy add-ons until the end of 2025, but all future development is focused on V5, so we recommend upgrading soon to stay ahead. Finally, I'd like to thank you for being part of the Aggregator community. We can't wait for you to give version 5 a try and see what's next.